of rope, we have lots of rock horns, but ah, fuck it. Super deep drift that keeps blowing off. This is the east face. I don't think we run that ridge all the way up ahead of us. We're gonna cut left just after this next bank that's sticking out. Straight up, and it'll run right up to the summit. This guy up there, dude. Come on, baby! Open up! Thank you. here. It's only 2 miles over to Eleanor. But this isn't up, it's straight. It's flat ground. We only have to go down besides up Eleanor. And that's like 1,000. I think there's 1,400 of ascent between them. And then coming back down to the base of that Eleanor Glacier, it won't be any up from Eleanor. It's on the north face. Yep. There's three summits. Right. There's three summits of Mount Eleanor. A, B, and C. C is the one with the main trail that goes up it. We've always done. The one I'm telling you about? Somewhere out, yeah, it goes west. Way west. We're... Yep. Yep, direct south in the southeast. And then it has the north face that's between Washington and all those summits of Eleanor. Yeah, I see that. It's opening up. My kind of day. Snowballed. Stuck. Right. Into that. Damn, blue sky, dude. Ugh. First big snow, Mount Washington. Blue skies.